President Trump is dead, but mainstream media will not tell you that he has died and possessed Alexander Sparrow, Southern Hemisphere's number one Trump impersonator. Sparrow is a demon from the pits of hell who must be destroyed. I will see you at 8th of December at the Palmerston North Globe Theater. Bring your pitchforks for Alexander Sparrow in becoming Trump. Whoa! Excuse me.